brother, spouse, tutor, and good father. Choose for thy friend the friend of virtue. Yield to his gentle counsels, profit by his life. And for a trifling grievance, never leave him, if thou canst at least. For most rigid law finds power to necessities. Still it is given thee to fight and overcome thy foolish passions. Learn now to subdue them. Be sober, diligent, and chaste.